They want him off the ropes. He's going to take a beating if he doesn't. Still groggy, however. Oh, he lands a counter left. And he's got Jefferson woozy for a moment. And he's got Jefferson. Oh, the left hand. Whoa. Jefferson was staggered and threw a left hand that literally stiffened Maurice Harris. What a punch. There's a left hand from Harris. And there's the left hand from Jefferson. Like a redwood falling.